everything with pumpkin spice and a tree strung with some glorious lights. Look at the angel's wings that I'll be turning on. Dory's hung and stockings are too. I'm only missing presents from you, Santa. Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. Will you land above me? On my way, you'll never love me. Snow keeps falling, snow keeps falling. Fall down, fall down, fall down, fall down. Will you please surprise me? Bring me gifts, don't buy on my back. Snow keeps falling, snow keeps falling. Fall down, fall down. Ba 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 ba. Don't you try and pretend it's my stocking you'll fill in the end. I won't harm you. Touch your defenses, purity and polarity. Don't you forget about me. I'll be at home streaming in a Christmas movie. Take two carrots for blitz and just leave a few presents for me, man. Don't you forget about me.
Christmas. For those of you who were here last year, it's going to be a similar format. We're going to do mainly Christmas songs. We're going to throw in some pop music in the middle just to mix it up. With that, there's a few Christmas songs to follow. Thanks again.
Seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, fear
seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they howl, raising the sound, o'er hill and dale, telling the tale. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, baby's a song. Ding dong, 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 ding dong.
Dawn on they send on without end their joyful tone to every home.
Ding dong ding dong. Christmas to me.
Hi, everyone. It is so lovely to be back. Thank you all so much for coming today. Quick show of hands, how many grandparents do we have in the audience? That's what I thought. Quick show of hands, how many of you plan to spoil your grandparent or grandchildren at Christmas this year? Also what I thought. Okay, so quick story. I have a 12-year-old daughter, and she asked me for a pair of Lululemon leggings for Christmas. Okay, you know where this is going. I don't own a pair of Lululemon leggings. And so I went and looked them up, and they are $98. I, as a mother, think that's outrageous. I would not spend that on myself. So I tell my own mother that this is what my daughter has asked for Christmas. Now, if I, as a 12-year-old, had said this to my mother, that this is what I wanted for Christmas, I may have gotten smacked in the face. I don't know. Instead, when I told her that her granddaughter wanted a pair of $98 Lululemon leggings and that I was not about to spend that kind of money, she looked at me and she said, "Well, Grandma's got it." And she just whipped out her iPad and ordered them on the spot. So that is what is happening. So that is the difference.
Grandparents, shout out.
So grandparents, thank you for sharing our wallets this Christmas.
Always undermine your parents. Always undermine.
As Tim mentioned earlier, we are now going to transition into a pop section of our repertoire. But we're going to tell a little story with these songs. A little holiday love story, if you will. We're sort of the Taylor Swifts of this afternoon. Although we're not doing a Taylor Swift song today. Right now, not today. So we're going to start out with a cute couple. They're meeting for the first time. And then we're gonna see where that relationship takes them. So join us on this journey. I'm gonna drink some water because I'm gonna sing you this first song. And then let's see where they go. Let's find out what happens to this.
One, two, one, two, three, and go!
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. I said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Bye.
think I see the future. I realize this is my last chance. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said,
I'm newest member.
Yeah.
Grandpa.
She knows every word.
I know.
One, two, three.
One more time.
Wait, what's the first
one? Okay, this is all hazing.
Oh, good for you.
Good for me. I know the words. Me too, though.
Okay, got it. Also, this stage is.
One, two, three.
Oh, well, good for you. I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Okay, good for you. I guess that you've been working on yourself. You took the therapist that bought for you. She really helped. Now you can be a better man with your brand new girl. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that, and screw you! You will never have to run away and know that I do!
But it goes to waste.
to enlarge, to let it go. But if you don't try, you'll never know just what you're worth. Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you.
Transition, we're going to go to a Christmas pop song. You're welcome. This is
but the relationship, watch how it concludes.
Yo.
Have you been following with us? Here we go. Here we go.
I realize this is part of the relationship.
Oh, art. Yeah. There's a whole art in
there. Wow. Art is crazy.
What a
better
trade.
Than Wicked.
Easy. Easy.
I don't care about the presents.
matters in life. You think about the reason for the season, the greatest story ever told, by which I mean the Grinch. This next one goes out to all the Grinches out there. She knows what I'm talking about. Very nimbly stuffed all the bags one by one up the chimney. Then he stuffed all the food up the chimney with glee. And now, for the Grinch, I will stuff up the stuffing of the tree. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, nasty skunky you. Your heart is full of unwashed hearts, your soul is full of gum, Mr. Grinch. The three words that I quote, sting,
stink,
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 stink, you're so bad.
More traditional, you'll see things, props are being distributed. We're gonna do some carols for y'all. Back into the mood of the season. Normally we would go door to door and do, you know, a more traditional caroling thing, but unfortunately our caroling license was revoked in a figgy pudding incident.
Yeah. Cook County, right?
Yeah. So we're gonna do them up on stage for you. Sing along, we encourage it. We're gonna be doing you guys know the songs.
Yeah, you have your ears on?
No, I feel normal.
So Nick dresses all year.
Everybody good?
Perfect photo opportunity.
Okay.
Oh,
But your ears are so big. How can you not hear?
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains.
Traditional Christmas carols. Some of you may remember from last year, I gave some pretty cool information about Deck the Halls, which was a complete fabrication, and you all bought it. So this one, seriously, is true. I looked into that last song, Angels We Have Heard on High, and it's while it is very famous in English, it comes from a traditional French carol. And that, in turn, actually comes, the original text dates from around the Renaissance, because around that time, obviously, you know, there was a lot of turn toward academia and the classics, and the Catholic Church really wanted to capitalize on that and see what they could take from classic texts and classic, you know, works of classic literature to see if they could kind of capture some of that momentum and carry people back into the church. And so what they actually did originally, a French scholar translated this. Angels We Have Heard on High is kind of based on the incident in the vignette in the Odyssey, where Odysseus and his shipmates are traveling, and the siren song calls them. It's angels, they're the angels that we've heard. They've obviously turned very positively, because the sirens are meant to crash the boats onto the rocks with their song. But there's a couple of different things in here that are really interesting if you look at the text. No, I'm just kidding. I got it made up. It's all I just wanted to get up here and indulge my nerddom for lying to very nice people like yourselves. Please don't quote that, you know, to parties and stuff. It's completely untrue. Anyway, we have a few more carols coming up. Thank you for giving me time to lie. You had fun. Come on, you believed it for a second.
Away in a manger, no crib for a bed, the living.
sing with us, because we sang Away in a Manger in a version that no one has ever sung before. So
don't believe a word I say.
Now we're going to sing Deck the Halls, and it is the version that everyone knows.
The regular one.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. 'Tis the season to be jolly, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la. Troll the ancient yuletide carol, fa-la-la-la-la.
Christmas and loves to sing Christmas songs. It's just kind of like a universal thing. But this is our very last song. Again, thank you so much for having us. We are Lakeshore Jive, and we'll see you again next year.
Hopefully.
Please feel free to sing a song.